Kean community is relieved to learn today from Union County Prosecutor Grace Barton that the individual who sent that abhorrent tweets 2 weeks ago has been identified and charged. We're saddened to learn that the person allegedly responsible was an active participant in the rally that took place on campus on Tuesday, November 17th, as a former student of Kean. We hope this information will begin to bring a sense of relief and some security to the campus community. I want you to know that the threat assessment that took place immediately upon learning of the situation determined where the tweets were coming at the time and some information that we could not divulge.